Alrighty guys, so Schubert's here. I'm sitting in my truck, just loading my kayak. Got the fishing rods back there, everything's back there. We're about to go do some crappie and bass fishing, so stay tuned. We're going to be at Lake Assapink. So we're located in Millstone, so stay tuned. Be ready for some fish. Jigging off the bottom with this jig head, the squid. Right now we're going for crappie. Like I said, it's a little choppy out today. Last time I was out here, it wasn't this bad. Coming out here and crappie fishing over here at Assapink. Cool, man. That's two. The thing about crappies is they like the water flow, so they hang out around the water flow. Last time I was out here, I was on a boat. I did not have the camera yet. We were catching them left and right, just having a great time, me and Jimmy. But if you can't hear me, I'm very sorry for the audio. I'm going to try to talk as loud as I can so you guys can hear me. But right now, I'm in the wind. So, and if you can tell, me just pushing into the cattails, which is fine because I use it as an anchorage point so I can just toss at the grate. And I just fish back from there. Crappie number three.
Water goes in
is discharged to other pieces of the lake. Probably the wind's probably a little bit bad. We hooked up the kayak. I will catch more crappie, I promise. I'm trying. I just had one. Six. Now we're getting decent size over here. So I just want to give you guys a little tip on what I'm using right now. I'm hoping I'm blocking out the wind for you. So I'm using just like a little chartreuse, right? A little jig head like that. Hopefully you can see it. I'm just throwing it, jigging it off the bottom, and they just take it and eat it.